XTools Pro is an extension to ArcGIS for desktop. This video demonstrates a practical example of using the XTools Pro Edit with MS Excel tool. Working with tabular data often requires utilizing various formulas for calculating and updating data. ArcGIS provides fewer capabilities for that compared to Microsoft Excel. Suppose you need to calculate average content of silver at the sampling points and standard deviation values, and output results to separate columns. Here's how it's done with XTools Pro. In ArcMap, add two new columns to your attribute table where average content of silver and standard deviation values will be calculated. Right-click on the required layer in the Table of Contents window, and select the Edit with MS Excel tool from the Layers context menu. Note that depending on the dataset size, exporting to Excel may take some time. Switch to the Microsoft Excel application. Enter and apply required formulas in Excel to calculate average content of silver and standard deviation values. Saving this Excel document isn't needed. Then copy both average content of silver and standard deviation formulas. After that, go back to your ArcMap document without closing the Excel application. Start an editing session for the layer. You can use the Start Editing Selected Layer feature from the XTools Pro toolbar for that. Right-click on the layer and select the Import Edits from MS Excel tool from the Layers context menu. It's worth mentioning again that data processing, namely importing edits back to ArcGIS, may take some time, especially for larger tables. After importing, all made edits will appear in the attribute table in ArcMap. Using average and standard deviation functions is just one example of applying the Edit in MS Excel tool, which brings the power of Excel to table editing capabilities in ArcGIS. There are also other Excel features available for tabular data processing with XTools Pro. Data validation, using various calculation formulas, filtering data, data formatting and analysis, spell check, setting styles and color schemes, and more. XTools is the number one productivity suite for ArcGIS professionals. Visit our website to learn more, or try XTools Pro free for 14 days.